Très
Thank you very
bien.
much for this
Merci
kind
beaucoup
invitation.
pour cette gentille invitation.
In the highlights of history, there were, before I forget,
Dans ces hauts moments de l'histoire,
there were a couple of, informations that maybe we
avec
can
une performance qui peut être.
In the year 632, it says the advent of Prophet Muhammad.
Dans l'année
632,
1062,
back,
632,
go,
à l'avènement de Mohammed.
The screen of Mark's screen. If you go back, you might be able to see 632.
Si vous regardez l'écran, vous pourrez voir en 632.
And I, whatever you mean by the word Advent, but was this was the year of in which Prophet Muhammad,
et quoi
peace
que
on him,
vous
passed
entendiez
away.
par le mot,
So he was born in 570 and
donc il était né en 570 et
it's a very simple thing, but it's okay. I mean, I thought people might
une chose
be
très simple, mais c'est ok. Je pensais que les
Now
personnes pourraient être intéressées.
When I think about our, what's going on in this,
à propos de
this land, somehow I thought it's time of thinking a little bit outside the land.
D'une certaine façon, je pense qu'il est temps de penser un petit peu en dehors.
There is plenty of chaos in the region, in the Middle East.
Il y a un grand chaos dans la région.
This anarchy could be also coupled.
Cette anarchie pourrait aussi.
It could be coupled with world leaders withdrawing from international treaties
avec le fait que nos leaders se retirent des traités internationaux.
Functioning outside the realm of international law and UN. United Nations organizations bodies.
En dehors des lois internationales et de des Nations Unies.
One example is simply recognizing Israel's sovereignty over the Golan Heights.
Par exemple, est seulement de reconnaître la souveraineté israélienne sur les monts du Golan.
There are lands that have been occupied in 1967 and if we talk about international law, then withdrawal is the, is essential.
Selon les lois internationales, le retrait est essentiel.
And when we talk the history line begins with somehow with the prophet Abraham.
L'histoire commence.
That's fine. It's a beautiful history for me. Abraham is the father of the prophet.
C'est une histoire merveilleuse pour moi. Abraham est le père
But
des
at the
prophètes.
Same time, we can go back
Mais
the history and I deliberately say this. I would like to go back to Jericho rather than.
Et en même temps, à propos de l'histoire, on peut retourner à Jéricho.
Because it's 10 years old.
Parce que c'est lieu de 10 ans. Il s'agit de 10 000 ans avant, d'il y a 10 000 ans.
And, there were, by this,
et il y avait.
It's the first agricultural settlement in the world at large, known at least.
Et c'était l'établissement de l'agriculture dans le monde. En gros,
and this would defy the idea that this land was devoid of people.
Cela doit défier l'idée que l'islam.
Again, this is it would defy the idea that this land was without people and was without agriculture and.
Cela contredira l'idée que cette terre était sans agriculture.
And the idea that the the land needs to be looked and be fertile. I'm referring here probably to
Ben-Gurion's
to Ben-Gurion's early idea of having a civilization at all.
Et c'était l'idée première de Ben Gurion.
In coming to this land, simply looking at the who needs basically help. Some of the even Marxists would have accepted the argument that in the colonialism, because colonialism would ultimately improve the lot of people.
Le colonialisme, le colonialisme ultimement aurait amélioré la vie des gens.
If we go back to Abraham, then Abraham, when he was in this,
revenons à Abraham,
and he
needed, Abraham était sur cette terre et il avait besoin.
He needed to, a burial place for his wife, for Sarah. He paid
d'un lieu de sépulture pour sa femme Sarah.
He paid 400 silver shekels for the burial
et
place.
Pour 400 shekels d'argent.
And he did not say to people, you know, I am the prophet of God. And
il acheta la sépulture et
he did not say to people that God gave me.
Il ne dit pas j'étais le suivant prophète de Dieu et Dieu m'a donné.
If the argument is going to be a theological argument, in as much as
si
Jews have theology,
then the
Christians and Muslims also
alors
have
les,
theologies.
Les chrétiens et les musulmans ont aussi des droits.
Then we need something else. Either
alors nous avons besoin de quelque chose d'autre.
If we can find something common
voilà.
That would
solve
the
commun,
problem, but I don't see religion itself
playing
a role in
other than dans l'origine elle-même. Quelque chose qui
the humanity of the other. And one of the questions that were raised by Mark the Coran also in person was if sharing. If sharing means
si partager
equal share of water, then yes.
Le même droit à l'eau, alors d'accord.
If it means the same share of land, I would say yes.
Ça veut dire le même droit à la terre, alors je dis oui.
But it's very important to,
mais il est très important
to respect
de respecter
what could be described as,
ce qui
holy
pourrait être décrit
created.
Comme
and the example that I have in mind, which is extremely problematic,
l'exemple que j'ai en tête est très problématique.
La symétrie,
la symétrie des mamelles.
This is an Islamic, an ancient Islamic symmetry.
C'est une ancienne symétrie musulmane.
And the municipality gave permits to Rabbi Hayyar to build a Jewish Museum of Tolerance.
Donne
the municipality, the Israeli municipality of Jerusalem, gave building permits for to Rabbi Hayyar.
Donne des droits de la construction pour voler les terres.
A Museum of Tolerance, a Jewish Museum of Tolerance.
Pour faire un musée
for
juif.
Tolerance.
De la tolérance. Musée juif de la tolérance.
And it
only
400 boxes of
que 400
exhumed.
Bois cercles ont été exhumés.
This is and you know the Muslim families and institutions went all the way to the Israeli High Court and Israeli High Court So that you know the average child will be in school. That That is given. It should not be a matter of negotiation. We pay taxes and
nous payons des taxes.
Arnona, and only 14% of our property tax is returned to us.
Dans la chambre, on continue ou pas?
So this is really.
Je continue. Ouais.
Okay.
Now, ceci vraiment est.
Only 14% is returned to us in terms of services. So we talk about our own money.
Il y a seulement 14% de ce que nous payons en tant qu'impôt qui nous est retourné en termes de services.
We don't talk about Israeli money. We don't talk about American money. We don't talk about European money.
Nous ne parlons pas d'argent israélien ou d'argent américain. Nous parlons de nos propres propriétés.
One of the most important issues, of course, when we talk
l'une
about
des plus importantes sujets
Al-Aqsa Mosque
et la mosquée Al-Aqsa.
There's something described as the status quo, and it has been.
Il y a quelque chose qui est décrit comme le statu quo, et il a été
The Waqf administration continues to take
l'administration Waqf qui est en charge de Al-Aqsa.
The Waqf continue to take care of the
Waqf continue donc de être en charge depuis l'année 2000.
And I think it's only fair to us that the
je crois qu'il est seulement mal de penser que le statu quo sera respecté.
Back to the year 2000.
Nous pouvons revenir à l'année 2000.
Because in the year 2003, the Israeli police took it into its own hands.
Parce que en l'année 2000,
at their own discretion.
La police israélienne décida de faire
Al-Aqsa Mosque,
selon
the Waqf is part of the Jordanian Ministry of Religious Affairs and Holy Places. The Waqf administration is part
donc,
of the
Jordanian administration jordanienne des affaires religieuses. Mustapha, je suis bien désolé de vous interrompre, mais le temps est écoulé. Si vous pouvez faire une conclusion.
Yes, Mark.
Oui.
Hello.
Allô?
Mark? Yes.
Mark?
I was just simply wrapping up saying that the Hashemite family is the custodian of the holy places. In fact, both Christian and Muslim.
L'administration des lieux saints.
And I think it's in the best interest of everyone.
Je crois que c'est dans le meilleur intérêt de chacun.
The role of the Jordanian Hashemite family should be respected.
There que is le rôle du la royauté hachémite soit respecté.
This is in principle, of course, the of course one would definitely.
Ceci naturellement et définitivement.
Definitely, when we talk about the relationship between
quand nous parlons
truth, justice,
de religion.
This is something that is biblical. It is in the book of Psalms.
Du point de vue de la religion, c'est biblique.
It's in the book of Psalms.
Okay, thank you, Mustapha.
Okay, thank you.
Merci.